Here we are with the mayor of Santa Fe, David Koss, up for re-election. Yeah. How's the campaign going?
Campaign's going really strong. We've got a lot of labor support, environmental groups, small business groups. It's been really a great, great campaign. We're in the last week of this campaign. We're here at a dinner where we've had Congressman Lujan and the farm worker organizer and labor leader Dolores Huerta speaking. So there's a good community spirit today.
It really is.
And we feel like we're going to finish this race very strong.
Great. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You do a wonderful job for Santa Fe.
Thank you. And I really appreciate your support.
Thanks.